Oklahoma City's professional fast pitch softball team picks up another win on the road against the New York-based team, the Vipers.
The teams are facing off in Alabama. OKC won the first game 3-0.
The teams face off again tonight, then this Saturday. Oklahoma City Spark will be back here in Oklahoma playing the opening game at the Hall of Fame Stadium. They're calling on all of their fans to fill the fame.
That's awesome.